do have some breaking news this morning out of Des Moines. A woman is recovering after police say she was shot at the Lordson skate park early this morning. Officers tell us that the victim reported a fight at the park just before 3 o'clock this morning. This video comes from that point. She was not involved in the confrontation, but police say she was hit by gunfire as she ran away. The woman is expected to recover. Police have not released any information this morning about a shooter in that case.